When a person brings their airplane in for an annual avionics-wise, what are the things that they should be thinking about and making a mental database to relate to you so that you can take a look at what may be a problem?
If you get error messages, and you know, some people just discard them as just part of the system, the hiccup that might have been, there's software bulletins out there, revision upgrades that are there to resolve some of these problems. Noise in the headsets, I have a buzzing I didn't have before, or things like that. Those are the things that key off between the difference between being able to contact departure and having a crystal clear sound, and having to repeat yourself three or four times.
I have to ask this. I would assume in the annual process, you found a lot of things that just snuck up on people and just they had no idea.
It's not so prevalent on the newer airplanes, but on the older airplanes, 9 times out of 10, it has to do with substandard wiring that's been used. Or just at one point, it was fine, but in today's world and today's avionics, it just doesn't meet the specs.
Aero TV is brought to you by Cirrus Designs Vision SJ50 Single Engine Personal Jet offers exceptional fuel efficiency, flexible seating for up to 7, advanced avionics, and all the Cirrus safety features you expect, including the Cirrus Airframe Parachute System. With its V-tail design, the Cirrus Vision is technologically advanced, yet engineered to be simple to fly, to allow owner pilots more lifestyle pursuits than any other personal aircraft. Learn more about the Vision SJ50 at cirrusdesign.com.